Georgetown County deputies have arrested 35-year-old Enos Jean-Ray following a deadly shooting at a nightclub early this morning. According to Georgetown County Sheriff's Office, deputies responded to reports of a shooting at a nightclub off Bowie Way off Old Petey Road. Police say a person has died from an apparent gunshot wound. We are waiting to learn more about that investigation.